Tatiana, and today I'm going to be doing a story about me and my best friend India and my other best friends, Ashley and Natasha. So we were playing this game, and India was pulling Natasha's coat, and Natasha said it really hurted her, but India didn't stop because she's sometimes like that. And then Natasha said, "You know I can throw you at the ground." And then India tried to throw her underground. And then she was punching me. She punched me and kicked me a lot of times. And she even punched Ashley and Natasha. And then we went to our, then she got disqualified for 5 days. And then after that day, we went to Miss Harvey, our head teacher. And I told her what happened, and India didn't mean to do that because she like sometimes does that because she, sometimes she can't like hold her temper, so that's what happened. And this girl called Alex in Year 6, she tried to defend us, so she got a award. So that was the whole story. It was a little scary. Then my teacher, Miss Bain, she told my mum, and it was all good. So, yeah, so then at the end, India, she said sorry to all of us, and we were still friends. But this Friday, she was pulling my scarf, and she was tying it around me, and it really hurted. But she said sorry again, and now we're best friends again. So sometimes that happens to me and India, and it's only, just the way.
Only sometimes.
I don't know. We told our teacher, and we had to go in the reading area for 10 minutes. I mean 15 minutes, and then just to calm us down, and then we went to do our work. So that was, and then it was the end of the day, and then we went home, and we were best friends.